Bouchel. Caught. Touchdown, Chiefs. Marcus Kemp.
Third and long, and the Vikings split their safeties, allowing Kemp to get down the middle of the field. That's where the Chiefs had most of their success on this drive, was down the middle, splitting those two safeties. And Bouchel with the touchdown right before the end of the half.